Hello guys, welcome back. If you're new here, hi, my name is Rishi. Welcome to my channel. Basically, I think we all are tired of wearing saris in a typical way. So here I am guys with a new video on how to wear your saris in a modern yet sober ways. So if you guys find this interesting, then please keep on watching. For this first styling, I am wearing the sari in usual way, but there's a little twist in it. I have kept the pallu or palla little lower around the waist instead of keeping it the usual way. I know it's little revealing, but still you can totally wear it with confidence and you are definitely going to look stylish in it. You can even pair it with a waist belt, which will give you a new look and a little different look than the previous one. This one is the most trending sari styling on the internet, so I have also kept it because it looks quite stylish yet sober in the same time, so you can totally go with it. And I think I look quite stylish in it, so you should also definitely try out this style. For my next styling, I am kind of inspired by this Shilpa Shetty look where she wore this sari in the usual way, but for pallu, she has just twisted the pallu around her arms. So I did the same exact way and I think it looks quite stylish, and she has styled a belt as well. So I took this big waist belt and I kind of liking this style, which you can totally try it out in parties and all. You are going to look stunning in it, but there's only one problem. You can only style soft saris, otherwise it might look different and you won't be liking it at all. So be wise with it. Next one is the most easiest yet modern at the same time, which is to take the pallu like this without taking it all the way back. Wear it like a lehenga and chunni and you are good to go. Even for more stylish look, you can also add a waist belt. I think you'd look stunning in this look. Okay, so for this belt, I can't really link it down below because I got it from Shein, which apparently is not available right now. So I'm going to link an alternative one, so please check it out in the description. Now for the next and the last look, I have styled it in Bengali sari style, but in a easy way. I have just kept the pallu from the front, and as you can see, I brought the back part in front and tucked it with safety pin, and that's it. You are done. If you guys are thinking to wear sari in Ashtami, then I would recommend to style this one out. It would look absolutely stunning with lalpa sari or red bordered sari. So must try it out. So this is it guys, I hope you liked all the ways, and if you liked my this new background, then please let me know in the comment section below. I will definitely reply you guys, and I will see you tomorrow with a new video. Till then, bye bye.